That will go in there and up on a canal, which is the farmland back there. So that's private property back there. So it's kind of not the best place to be.
Yeah.
That's our trail from like 3-4 years ago.
Oh, really?
The single track.
Still there.
The single track, we had the hardest time finding the opening into the woods where they bulldoze out there.
Uh-huh.
So we finally found it. We got in there and then we got back to the tall grass, this shit. And it's like, it's a deal breaker. But I ride this on my 1200 GS.
Really nice.
Yeah, damn. All the time. All right, follow me. We're going to catch back up to the trail here.
Okay.
That's awesome. Just stay on the gas here. How's that go?
Well, only one way to find out, I guess.
All right, I'll turn around.
Let me see if I can see on the GPS.
Now that I've never been down. If that's a trail. Wow. That's cool shit.
Yeah, it looks like it just cuts back into the woods.
It'll come back to the open.
Yeah, I see that there's not really much for it to do because there's another road.
Yeah, it's got to catch up over that one.
Yeah.
That's the way we normally go. But this is more nicer.
Yeah.
Thank you. continue on over here.